easily learn pronunciation when it is there, so it's easily failed. Yet, we continue to think, we deny that we have a part in the struggle, of all evidence to the concept. We lie to ourselves, and we believe we could use the hand to we justify our actions, despite the limits now our results, resulting from our conviction. The spiritual part of our being, the quote we may recognize only by the feeling of emptiness or loneliness when we first get clean, is perhaps one of the most difficult aspects of addiction, of course, because this part of our disease affects us so profoundly and so personally. We may be overwhelmed when we think about applying a program of recovery to them. However, we need to keep in mind that recovery doesn't happen overnight for everyone. As we start to look at the effects of our disease, we sure to see that our lives have become unmanageable. To see it in all the things that are wrong with our lives. Again, our experiences are individual and vary widely from the addict to addict. Some of us realize our lives have become unmanageable because we felt out of control emotionally or again, we feel guilty about our drug use. Some of us have lost everything, our home, our family, our job, and our health effects. Some of us never learned how to function as human beings at all. Some of us have spent time in jail and institutions, and some of us have come very close to death. Whatever our individual circumstances, our lives have been governed by the impulse of self-seeking behavior and the end result has been unmanageability. Perhaps we arrive in an end without recognizing the power of people or what they were. Because of our self-centeredness, we were often the last point to realize that we were at. Many of us were persuaded by friends or family to be defending and aiding. Other members received even stronger encouragement from the court. No matter how it occurred, our long-standing illusion had shattered, honesty and consent in the form of the truth of our addiction. We are men.
Many of us recall moments of clarity when we come face to face with our disease. All lives are completely different. As we become aware of the truth and all of the work about the work, what we're trying to do. We cannot no longer avoid this. We have found that we cannot recover without the willing beyond. Many of our states when they have spent years practicing the law. However, we can learn beyond. We have the ability to hear you. I going to stop this? Am I willing to do whatever it takes to recover? If we weren't, we'd both be high on acid right now in New York, right? Sure, you don't know me. I'm a bad influence. Given a choice between finding a new life in NA and continuing our addiction, we're probably beginning to feel. That's the first time, when I saw Mike, I had a year, he had a year and 2 months.
Coverage